Our first short film evokes its emotions purely through the visual. A practice long outdated in the eyes of many, but not all.